Did you know that glass is made into a single, never-ending piece that runs continuously for about 20 years? No? Let me show you how it works. This is a glass one. To keep this video simple, let's divide the line into a few different parts. This is the furnace. This is where all of the raw materials are mixed together and melted at about 2900 degrees. From there, it flows into the tin bath. In here, the rollers pull the ribbon at different speeds to control the thickness. Faster makes thinner glass and slower makes thicker glass, but it never stops flowing. Next is the lear, where the glass ribbon is cooled down from about 1100 degrees to 125 degrees and it becomes the product we all know. From there, it flows down the line and keeps cooling for quite a while until it's finally cut. And it's amazing to think that that's gonna be flowing for about 20 years, nonstop, and it's about a quarter mile long before it gets cut. And the crazy thing is that in order to make all of the products we know in the different tints, all they do is adjust the mixture on the fly. To learn more about glass, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button at the bottom. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.